white line. If any part of your vehicle touches the white line, you automatically disqualify. So on a four-wheel drive pickup or something like that, not really touching the white line.